To remove either of the two available external hard drives if installed in the unit, swing open the access door at the top of the unit for the drive you would like to remove. Slide the drive locking latch down to the unlocked position. Grasp the pull loop for the hard drive bracket and pull the drive bracket out of the unit. To remove a 3.5-inch drive from the drive bracket, remove the 4 silver Phillips No. 2 screws, 2 on each side, that secure the drive to the bracket. Pull the drive out of the bracket. Before installing a drive into the bracket, make sure each side hole of the bracket has a rubber grommet installed. Install a grommet into any hole that is missing a grommet. To replace a 3.5-inch hard drive into the external hard drive bracket, place the drive in the bracket with the spindle side of the drive facing down. Secure the drive to the bracket with the 4 silver Phillips No. 2 screws, 2 on each side of the bracket. Slide the drive bracket into its top external bay with the locking latch aligned to the top of the bay. Slide the locking latch into the top locked position to secure the drive into its bay. Close the access door for the drive bay.